stars, celebrities, supermodels. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. In the city that never sleeps, this is billed as the greatest fashion show on earth.
We have gorgeous women doing the show and in their lingerie, so there should be that many people, you know, tuning in to watch it.
The preparation is far from heavenly.
Hours to become an angel.
Absolutely.
Not even time for beauty sleep.
To be honest, I couldn't sleep last night.
If that's the case, supermodel Adriana Lima's been tired for nearly two decades.
18 years on the runway. What's your secret?
Oh my God, I can't believe this is my 18th year.
18-year-old Aussie Alana Walton booked the lingerie giant's show as her first international gig.
It's so surreal being here. I can't believe that I'm surrounded by all of the girls that I've looked up to my whole life.
For Australians, you know, on the catwalk, I'm really happy to be there and supporting Australia as well.
The highlight of the show, as if it needed one, is always the fantasy bra this year, adorned with more than 2,000 diamonds. And for the first time, us mere mortals can afford one too.
Supermodel Elsa Hosk got the call up to wear the $1.4 million original, but there'll be $350 replicas.
When you put it on, you really feel like, wow.
So while she can look $1 million, we can all feel like it. In New York, Amelia Brace, 7 News. Beautiful.